New Mexico mid-afternoon. As you can see, we have a little bit of a moth problem. There's probably about 1,000 hanging out in our tree. And they're hiding in the cars and any crack they can hide in. Kind of hard to see how they're swarming. And this is every tree in the neighborhood.